How to Draw Anders. Part 1. Inspiration. Inspiration for drawing anders comes from many different places. Idea. Ideas can come from anywhere. The truth is, we don't really know where ideas come from. Process. To create the story of Anders, it takes several steps. The story is drawn out in a small book. Then the story pages are drawn in pencil. After that, the pages are drawn in ink, then scanned, edited, and finished. How to Draw Anders, Part 2. How to Draw Anders. First you draw his ears, then his head, the arms, and his tummy, and you finish by drawing his tail. The end.